Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you about Bartholdi syndrome. So, Bartholdi syndrome refers to the association between lumbar sacral transitional vertebrae and low back pain. This is an example of this. So what we can see here is hypertrophic right alpha transfer process with pseudo articulation with the sacrum representing type 2A lumbar sacral transitional vertebrae by Gasteri classification. The facet joints are unremarkable. The treatment. Some studies advocate surgery resection is selected refractory to more conservative approach. Thank you.